And so here it is, Dominique Schaefer with a shot to win her second straight game, forcing us to a tiebreaker. And that is how she does it.
It's like the first or second time Schaefer's came up to the net.